Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU channel. Several weeks ago, I DIY'd a staked N20 type gear motor. I hope it will increase speed without decreasing torque. It is the first time using this configuration with staked N20 type gear motor. Unfortunately, the result is not as I expected. The speed increased as I expected, but the torque decreased. I didn't know what happened at that time. Where does the additional power of the second gear motor go on? Now, I know it may be caused that when connected as serial configuration, when rotating, the second gear motor worked as a power generator. They will generate the power against the first gear motor. To overcome the counter power, we should add additional power. It means that half of the additional power is wasted on keeping the second gear motor rotate at the same speed. I'm a fool that did not mention that the first time. I'm the first one to tell you that I have made stupid experiments without careful consideration. Okay, today I will make another try that staked the N20 gear motor. This time it should work, I think. Keep watching. Let's start. This time I will use the parallel configuration. It has been confirmed that can increase the torque and keep the speed using the DC motor. It should work using the gear motor, such as N20 type gear motor also. I designed a small gear that connected to the N20 gear motor. The outer gear has 4 times teeth as the small gear. Use a ball bearing to fix the outer ring as an output shaft. It is very easy to connect them all together. I used a 300 RPM N20 type gear motor that I brought from AliExpress for the test. Measured the motor specification of speed, no load current, stored torque and stored current, etc. It listed below. After being connected to the staked gear motor, 4 N20 gear motor at one set, measured the specification again. We can find the speed is just as we expected, 1/4 of the original gear motor, because the gear ratio is 4. The stored torque cannot be measured with my small digital electronic balance since it is out of range. The theoretic torque should be 4 times 4 equals 16 times as a single N20 type gear motor. It simply estimated the result using plastic bottles with water inside. The total weight is about 2 kg. We can see the 3-volt power supply cannot lift up. The 5-volt can lift up. The output shaft square is 20 times 20 mm. The diameter is about 2.8 cm. So the working torque is over 2.8 times 2 kg cm divided by 2 equals 2.8 kg cm. The working current is 0.96 ampere and the stored current is 1.31 ampere. The 6-volt power supply should be more powerful. It is really powerful for this small N20 gear motor. This specification cannot be directly bought with N20 type gear motor. You should use another larger gear motor such as this type. We can see the cost increased a lot. When the torque increase, use the parallel stick N20 gear motor. We can use a small motor to get the power output torque. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TUBU channel is waiting for you.